using a ball, like a softball or a volleyball, also occur in basketball, and anything with a high velocity that's coming at you. What can commonly occur is that the ball will come in, you will be trying to catch it, and you can hit the finger. This can cause many injuries, including what's called a mallet finger, where the tip of your finger will be permanently down and you can't extend it. You can also have what's called a swan neck deformity, where the finger actually looks like a zigzag. You can sustain a sprain of the joint, commonly termed a jammed finger, or you also might